Hi, and welcome to another week of Moments with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So yesterday we had a great day at Destiny.
Wasn't it, eh?
And we started a new series, brand new series, called Access All Areas. Mm-hmm. And really what I was basically starting the whole series off with, and it's going to go throughout the whole series, is Psalm 139, where it says, "Search me, O God, and tell me if there's anything in me that offends you." And I used to think, this psalm is crazy.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, what are the chances?
Exactly. What are the chances of God not finding anything within our hearts that might offend him?
Yeah.
I would say, if you could possibly find there's something that
doesn't offend you,
pleases you, I'd be really, really happy. But yeah, what a question to ask. What a brave question to be able to say to God and say, "Search me. Just, I'm opening myself up to you."
And like I shared, the way that I've come to understand it is often we know that verse and that's it, kind of the end of the psalm. But if you go back to the beginning, he starts to talk about the fact, well, God, you know me anyway.
Yeah.
So what's the point of me trying to hide? It's a useless waste of time and energy.
Yeah.
Because I can run, but I can't hide.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, God is omnipresent.
Yeah.
He's omnipotent. He is everywhere at the same time.
Omniscient, yeah.
And knows everything about all of us.
Mm.
The very, very tiniest, weeniest corners of our heart, he knows exactly what's in there.
Yeah.
All the time.
And the psalmist was describing that. He said, "Wherever I go, if I go up, you're with me. If I go down, you're with me. If I go to the side, you're with me. Wherever I go, if I go to my future, you're already there.
Yeah.
You're already in my past, and you're already in my present."
Yeah. So what do you think he was saying? And if he knew that, and if he knew that God was everywhere all the time, and knows everything about everybody, why do you think that he was called that?
Well, basically, I came out with a saying that I'll have to read from here because I never remember it. But it's a bit of a tongue twister. I think he was really basically saying, "I know you know, but I don't know that I know what you know."
Okay.
I'll say that again because people might be going, "Huh? I know you know, but I don't know that I know what you know."
That's so true. Just ponder on that one for a moment. You'll get it. Because that does sums it up. That, yeah, really, God, I know that you know all about me. But what actually do you know about me?
I don't know what you know.
Yeah, show me what you see. Mm. I know that you can see it. I know that you know it. So show me, reveal that to me so that I might be able to deal with that. And we're going to go on to talk about that next week, aren't we?
And we'll save that for tomorrow, where we're going to talk about accessing all areas, where we give God AAA status. But we'll come back to that tomorrow. See you again tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Bye.